At first you think, okay, we're going dumpster diving. But I want to see all this kind of gooey trash that's left over and waste that people just throw in the dumpster but don't think about afterwards. Once you get to the event, you kind of see how much stuff like people just throw away and not think twice about it.
Students in the lead laboratory course are sorting waste from Nelson Hall, which is a 5-story office building with a cafe in it.
So this is considered a recyclable item that could be diverted from the landfill. So
we're categorizing that waste and weighing the waste so that we can collect data about the waste that is generated within the building and understand more about waste generated on campus.
It's kind of interesting how many bags we kind of piled up. Just cardboard alone, there had to be at least 10 bags, about maybe 15 pounds each.
28.5.
By collecting data about what's in the landfill stream and in the recycling stream, we can determine if more education is needed for the occupants of the building. We can also find out what materials could be recycled because we have a lot of that material. We've got signs out here that say waste audit in progress. It starts to get people thinking about someone's going through my waste and they're gonna find out if I've been recycling or not. There's something psychological that happens there. And I think that increases awareness about waste on campus.